Hello, and welcome back to another Wife Aggro quest tip for Black Desert Online. This time around, we're going to be looking at the quest Wagon Gone, which you can get in Velia pretty early on in the game. It's pretty close to where you get the quest. It's not overly difficult, but there is kind of a little issue with finding what you're supposed to click on, so I thought I would go ahead and do a real quick video. So if you're having problems with the finding portion of the quest, you should be able to close it out pretty quick. And it does the first quest in a chain that you do for the quest giver, so you really don't want to miss it. Kind of zip through this thanks to the magic of video editing software. And if you're watching these videos and you have a quest that you've been having issues with, you'll feel free to put it in the comment line after you watch the video, and we'll track it down and do a video for you. Once you get out to the quest zone, or the location for the quest, it's really kind of right where the quest tells you it is. You can see the dead wagon driver, the wagon and the horse. And that's kind of where the quest goes a little bit wonky. At least it did the first time I went through. This is one of my alts. It tells you to look at the wagon, but what you really need to look at is the horse. And if you're playing the game, you know sometimes that the little hotspot for being able to interact with stuff, the R button, it can be a little wonky, like I said. I was kind of lucky there that it immediately shifted over to the horse, but sometimes you can wander around and get bushes and trees and shrubs, and so just make sure that you look at the horse, not the wagon, and you should be able to progress it pretty fast. Shaman got a little scrappy. And now he's asleep. Shh. Sleep. So there's a couple of different things you have to do when you're out here. You have to look at the body. That progresses you to look at the wagon, which is actually the horse. And then once you've looked at the wagon, you can go back to the body. And that's the verbiage in the quest kind of indicates that you're picking up a bracelet before you actually pick up the bracelet. And then once you've got it, you go back to Alfredo. We'll zip through this again real quick. And he'll close out the quest for you. And then, like I said, this is the first quest in a chain. So you can pretty quickly, I think it's three different quests in a row. And they combine for just about a contribution point early on in the game. So you don't want to miss them. I just kind of stopped here because I wanted to see, kind of there's a weird pathing deal in the game. You'd think I would have taken that little left there, but instead I have to go all the way around. I think they did the paths for carts instead of people for the most part. But and then once you get back to Alfredo,
let's see how good your taste is.
He closed out the quest for you pretty quick. Anyhow, that's it. Like I said, there was a little bit of a weird spot, so I thought I'd do a video about it in case anybody's having that problem. And if you're liking the videos, let me know in the comments. Feel free to subscribe or like the video.
Expensive weapons
and
are always the best.
We will have more out soon. Suited to its owner. Thank you very much.